everyone. So exactly how we did with the treasures through the Broken Isles in Azsuna, Belshara, High Mountain, Stormheim, and Suramar, I found every single piece of treasure, treasure chest, treasure box, hidden item, you name it, in all of Broken Isles. Now we're going to be doing the same thing, but with rare spawns. And I'm going to be doing it the exact same way. So I went through every single zone, all five different zones, and I did all the treasures in one video. I'm going to do the exact same thing, and today we're going to be starting off with Azsuna. There's 26 skulls on my map. There's 26 rare spawns to find. And most of these, in fact, they're world quests. So if I hover over, let's see if we can find a world quest that actually requires me to, you know what, I don't even have one. But, okay, Moxna. Yeah, okay, there's one. So Wanted Warbringer Moxna. You're going to find world quests that require you to kill rare spawns. And you're going to find them very, very frequently. And as you guys can already tell, I've killed a lot of them. There's 26 exactly in Azsuna, and this is not including world bosses. Now, world bosses, when it comes to world quests, you'll find them more on the lines of this type of icon, but in epic purple, and they're the ones that are... Let me see if I can even find one. In fact, I think there's one over here. One over here. Yeah, okay, here we go. So, a Dark Tide. Flotsam Slain. That's a world boss, and you're not going to find that in your rare spawn type thing, but... Rare spawns are soloable, and they require groups sometimes, but most likely they're soloable rare spawns. They're rare mobs that drop a little bit better loot than a regular mob. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get started, and let's go ahead and find some goddamn rare spawns to kill today, son. So we're starting off with Azsuna, as you guys already know. And we're going to go ahead and start off with Houndmaster Stroxus. I believe that is him. So he just goes, he's a pat in this little area. And on my map, on the add-on that I am using, I have it to show all the rare spawns. And the reason being is I have killed a lot of them, as you guys can tell. And the reason why I have it to show in them all is because I want to make sure I get them all in one video. And I'm going to have to manually remove them from my map as I go. So bear with me here. And some of them I'm not going to get loot again because I've already killed them. So, but you guys are going to be able to see them all in this video. And why don't you have your freaking count on? I know I was in raids earlier, but doesn't mean that that's one down. So I haven't killed that one. Oh! No! Oh, dude! Legendary, bro! Oh, shit. No way. Oh, no way. Oh, my. No. All right. Well, we're starting off great today, fam. For those of you tuning in, you're just witnessing some stuff here, fam. All right. What does this legendary do? So, int, stam, crit, and haste. Stick. Each soul shard you spend empowers your Scroll of Minari, increasing damage of your next Alkiel consumption by 3. Wow. Oh, I can only equip one legendary at a time. Well, god damn it, I gotta get boots. And I will be able to equip it once I get to the... It's better than nothing. So, yeah, I mean, we've got a freaking... I'm loving life. Simple as that. Oh, shoot, dude. Alright, remove that. Wait, did I remove it? Remove. Move. I want to remove it. Alright, I can't remove it. Probably because I have the stupid add-on showcasing that I need all of them on there. But without further ado, we got this one next, Rage Maw. I know what I need to find, so as long as I know what I need to find, that's all I need. Oh. Rage Maw, where you at, fam? You up top? No, you're not. You're down there. Alright, well, I got NPCs killing the imps. And now I can go back down here and try to find Rage Maw. Slash tar rage off. Where you at though, fam? Like, where we at though? That's Tarajma. Like, for real. He's in a cave. In a freaking cave. How do you find the cave? Well, this is where the video comes in. In a goddamn cave. My boy Ragema. Alright, fuck. That was in the cave. My boy Ragema, fam. Well, how do you get to this dude? I think I'm gonna have to do some bits. I'm gonna have to do some bits. Gotta find Rage Mob by doing bits. And that's a cave, and it looks so much deeper. Yes. Yes. This looks good. Looks not good. Doesn't look good. Alright. Doesn't look good, guys. Oh, we got a freaking legendary right off the bat. Why? I need speed boost. Speed boost. Nano boost. Right now. Go. Nano boost. Nano boost. Rage Maw. Like, fucking for reals. How do you get to you? Rage Maw. Broheem. I know I haven't killed you because... Like, for reals. Where you at, though? Rage Maw, let's Google. Go ahead and turn. Alright, I know where it is. I know where it is. I know I'm taking damage, but it's all good. Alright, where the fuck is it? There it is. There's the cave. Fuck, stop taking damage. Alright, he's supposed to be in here. And then the Infernal Lord is the other rare spawn, and I know I've killed him plenty of times. Wait. Broheem, get aggro. Why are you stunned? Why are you stunned, fam? Let's get health back. This is a cool freaking core hound. I wonder if hunters can utilize this. I doubt it. I mean, no, I don't doubt it. I mean, they probably can. He's almost dead, dude. I'm so freaking happy. I got a legendary today. Packing. I'm packing and stacking, bro. Alright, so that's these two down. Infernal Lord is next. Where the hell did this thing come from? Infernal Lord, you gotta respawn, Broheem, because I need to kill you. Video purposes, bro. Video purposes. Come on. Come on, mate. Come on, mate. Respawn. Do it for the freaking video. Alright, we gotta go kill Bile Brain. Go kill Bile Brain, and we'll come back for Broheem over here. Slash tar Infernal Lord. It'll give me a dead body, yeah? Just to make sure. Now we gotta go find all the way around Bile Brain. Like, this is next level, dude. Delkiel consumption, gonna do some goddamn bits work now. Bile Brain. I mean, I just take this all the way around, yeah? Crit haste leather boot. Oh, no, 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 no. That's not what I want. That's not what I want. Slash tar bile brain. It always helps, by the way, to have target macros. Never know where these things could be. And yes, I am still sick, if you guys couldn't tell already. That looked like bile brain down there, but... Where is this dude? Down this little crazy path? Like, I don't even think I'm gonna need a slash tar macro. Wrath Guard. Bile Brain over here to the left somewhere. Like, no lie, he's over here to the left. Probably the dude that's talking, though. So it's in there. This dude? This dude! Alright, we found him. Get in there, Imp. Take that breath of the AoE with ya. And also take this too. Why does that guy have a freaking name? Alright, well, that's cool. Another one down. Now we have to go do the Infernal Lord. Infernal Lord, you've got to be ready for me, bro. I need you. You know I want you, and you know I need you. So don't hate. Just respawn, fam. I hate how it still shows them on my goddamn map. It used to never do that back in the day. Like, Mr. Pandara, you killed the rare spawn, it's done. It's over. No more rare spawn for you. Fuck this dude. Like, you guys know where he spawns, yeah? I mean, I can't kill this thing. I've killed him, yeah? Infernal Lord. Like, 20,000 million times for... Oh, dumb. No way. Where is he at? Infernal Lord. I'm staring at this, and I can't find him. Oh, this isn't good. Does he not count? He does count. Infernal Lord, where he at in the freaking achievement? Cachet of Infernals? I have no clue. Well, this is where the rare spawn is. I've killed him 20 million times for... Oh, Cachet of Infernals. Here we go. So what do you gotta do? Click on it? And it respawns the Inferno. Oh, there we go. So it is the Cache of Infernals. Now it summons the Infernal Lord. Like, oh no, it's just a freaking Cache of Infernals. It's all damn time. So I've never had to witness this. Never had to witness this. Well, now I can find out if you can get double loot, because once you've looted something in the past with a rare spawn, you never get their loot table again. But now it's the Infernal Lord. Nope. Yeah, it is. Infernal Lord. Yeah, cool. We good. Shit. Got aggro. I mean, it's not that hard to kill this thing. Yeah, you don't get their loot table ever again. Just like a noble rare spawn. So, why are they still on my goddamn map then? Oh well. We got Vorthax next. I've killed him before. He's a big dude. Actually, I killed him yesterday. Funny enough. Funny we talk about that. Killed him yesterday. Just a demon. Pretty chill demon, though. This guy. Nope. Vorthax, where you at, though, fam? Vorthax. Oh, no, this is the dude that's up top inside the, Yeah, I know where he is. I know exactly where this guy is. He's a Felguard or a Wrathguard or something like that. Yeah, I know exactly where he is. That dude that I showed you over there, way in the distance, that big demon, that was a totally different one that I killed. Orthax, and then I gotta go Brood Mother Lysax. I'm assuming that's a imp mother, one of those fat things. The dude that I'm looking for is in here. Orthax, Belgardo, Wrathguard in here. I've killed him, but yep, there he is. This guy doesn't even get the rare symbol on him. This guy's just a regular dude. This guy's just a regular dude. This guy's regular, fam. And I'm keeping my boots on. My legendary boots on because I don't have any epic or any other boots. And also, they're just much better for these type of fights when you're soloing. For that purpose, right there. When you have to move out of things and gotta maximize your damage. I don't get any loot from him. Yeah, get nothing. Alright, so now we got one more Brood Mother. I mean, can I go this way? Like, I wish it would give me an arrow on where it is, but I see imps over here, so. Could be here. Inside here. Oh, shit. What the fuck is this? This isn't even a... I thought I could have sworn it was an imp lady. Well, I've never killed this. So I'm getting something new to date. Well, that was too bad. But yeah, besides that, balls. Got nothing. Alright, so now we got Raven Draft. Might as well go to Illidori Strand, yeah. I don't think this is gonna take me there, but. Got a legendary today, dude. Right? The first freaking rare spawn to kill. What does he want, bro? What do you mean, fam? So what am I looking for? That's it? This ugly freaking thing? This walrus? Well then, this walrus is about to take a huge beating. I've never done it yet, but... thing ugly ass boy. Oh, he's tanky. Oh, damn, he's flopping. Magikarp over here. Oh, no, don't pull something else. Don't pull... Alright, thanks, Magikarp. You out. Go over here, Arcane Shalaman. I know where he is. I've done this one. This world quest pops up like 24 freaking 7, dude. up on top. All these guys are dumb. At least I can get an order resources by doing this too. It's gonna help get towards my me being equipping another legendary. He's up on the back, if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, he is. And again, all of these got world quests on them. So you're eventually going to get this achievement completed by just doing world quests alone. Who am I fucking looking? Oh, it doesn't matter. Let's get to kill all this first. Alright, so who am I looking for? Arcanist Shaliman. Slash Tar Arcanist. Oh, he's freaking in the mix. He's in the mix. Just again, I don't get why he doesn't get the rare spawn treatment. Part of the achievement, but he doesn't get the rare spawn treatment. So I've noticed there's rare spawns and then there's like world quest ones. All the rare spawns I haven't done. But the world quest ones I've done. So I don't know what's going on. The next one, Doomlord Keshrock. Like this one. If this one doesn't have a... So I might be mistaken here. I'm going to find out. But the more I do, I'll be able to learn. Oh, shit. Fuck off. You can't get out with the... Yeah, mount that's as fat as that thing. Well, we gonna be all running today. But why are you slowing me down? So if Doomlord Kizrock, I've done him plenty of times. If he doesn't have the legendary silver dragon around the rare spawn silver dragon around his icon, then that means world. There's rare spawns, but there's ones that are specifically world quests only. And some rare spawns that are legit just rare spawns. And you'll... I don't know if you guys understand what I'm saying, but... The dick that's up top. Fuck him. Fuck on him. Fuck on him, Itachi. No, bear bro. Leave me alone. Really? All the way over here to get up on top of that hill. That is a kill. Now I gotta all the way back. Why is there something in my iPhone? Alright, so you. He doesn't have the symbol. He does not have the symbol. So there's actually legit rare spawns in this game. And then there's ones that are like this, which are going to be world quest rare spawns. And I hope you guys understand what I mean by that. Because I don't know how else to put it. Because not all, so now not all, I'm going to go back on my word, not all rare spawns are going to be world quest. Some of them are actually world spawns. So Fellwing. I don't think I've done this. So I gotta go find Fellwing now. And if this one has like, okay, slash tar Fellwing. I can't get up there, but it's notes. Path up the mountain search. Fuck off. I don't have damn handy note or whatever that is. It looks like it could start on the side of that. I don't think it does, though. Alright, but we'll eventually find it. We gotta get, just gotta get up there. Bellwing is next. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in. Hope you are enjoying it right now. We're spawning it up. Okay. I mean, no. Why? No. It would not do that. God damn, I really have to go all the way around for this. I'm trying to go this way. Fucking foul wing, dude, making me do some bits. Do I have to Google? Do I have to Google? Well, might as well go kill this one now. Oh, I know where this is. Yeah. Jump, dude. Why is that gravity on in this game or what? Oh, wait, I've never done it. I don't know where this is. A cave? Looks like a cave. Yep. Hate these caved ones. You don't get the auto mount right after. Was that really it? Guess so. Yes, so you are free, little boy. Alright. What is it? Bell wing. Alright, Ordinal Wellspring. So it's that way. So I fucked up. But we're gonna go around now. At least I know how to get there now. Oh, they don't really, but no, it's the opposite way if I went. What Merle? Aw, Merle, Merle, Mer. This Merle. Oh man, what the hell happened? Hate it when it locks on that freaking gun. Still gotta find a path up here. No! Do not gray out my goddamn. Do not shade or fog up my map. Not my map, my screen. Be able to see. There it is. Thanks a lot, World Quest. Did not want you, but yeah, you did it. The world is a freaking... Oh, because it's... Fuck this. Alright, well, there's one. Where are you at? Who's he supposed to be? What's his name? Beecher. Slash Tar. Beach. So is he live right now or something? Supposed to be here. And the reason why I couldn't see it is because this is blocking it. Beecher, where you at? I didn't even see his dead body. That's the worst side. Well, we're gonna skip it. We'll come back. But there's supposed to be a rare spot in here. That's what I thought. I remember seeing one here, too. Well, I gotta go find the hard one. Spell Wing. I remember going up there to go get a freaking chest. And I don't remember how to get up there anymore. There was a treasure chest by Spell Wing. You have to talk to some dudes to unlock it. I know this whole freaking thing. But I don't remember how I got up there. It's just south of the freaking boss. It's over here somewhere. The path, man. Alright, I'm gonna have to watch a video. Not sure what happened, but we are back. Not sure what happened at all. Stream's getting resumed, though, so we should be good. I think I know where it is. But way back down there. There's a path up here somewhere. Fuck, dude. That it? I think that's it. Yeet! Found it. Alright, cool. Bellwing is gonna die today. Alright, this path sucks. Been up here though. Why am I just discovering that? Been up here. That's weird. Well. Dude, this is the longest path. I hated this. Just to go get treasure. Going. All the way on the top of the freaking peak, by the way. It's in like a little hut. Little, like, it's inside the building. But it's an open building. I don't know how to explain it. That. This. Here we go. Gotta talk to you. Hello. And summon it. There we go. Go back. And then bell wing. There's the rare spawn. Done. All right, sweet. All of those are done. That whole path. Now we can go to that one. Then. That. Oh wait, it's that. Let's go ahead. Nope, can't do it yet. But make our way down south. Well, nope, we're gonna go do this one next. I see this one. Right there. Did those tornadoes just miss me? Oh, nope, they come back. They hit me. They're not doing anything, though. Alright, mount, I'm gonna need my Azure. This one's next, and it is Murgle. A big one. Alright, all the actual Murlocs are dead. I didn't even notice that. Now we can go do that one. Don't touch me. Allow me to skitter my way. Up top there, I'm assuming. Yeah, I've done this one before. I don't think I'm gonna get loot. I shouldn't get loot. Well, that is her. I'm gonna go ahead and kill it. How the fuck did he die? Oh, I didn't kill him. Dead. Yeah, I don't get loot. All those are down. Let's go ahead and get that one next. How we doing? We're almost done. I mean, technically no, because what was some of the achievement? We're not almost done when it comes to actually throwing all the respawns on the video. About halfway. Glad I was able to get this live stream to resume. Up here. How you get up there? That is the question. But I wonder who has the answer for. I do. I have the answer for it. Freaking places. I just unleash all of my demons right away and then things just start to melt. Look at the damage. It's just freaking flying through right now. Once the demons are all out, it just freaking melts. I literally don't do nothing. Alright, so do that one now. I'm assuming it's deep into the freaking crater. All the way in the back. That's exactly where it looks like to me. I've never been here, so I've never had to kill this. It would make sense what this road is for. Riftworm, and it does say to kill a bunch of spawns, or these things. There it is. Did you really have to knock me back, mate? Well, it doesn't matter. You are gone. Yeah. Alright, so that's next. That just freaking helped me so much. So everything on this rest. Everything over here. Oh, wait, no. And including these guys. It's just a circle. Take the south road. Then we'll take it back. Curl it up. When do I get to curl it up? Okay, that road. Take it all the way. Alright, cool. Got it. Can't wait to level another character. But I can't do that until this character is starting up. Get rid of that legion load. The legion load needs to be removed. And this is part of that Legion load. I want to complete all Legion content, and I want to complete it for myself and for you guys. So, we're getting it done. Alright, let's just go straight there. I'm assuming I can. In the building. Wouldn't put it behind me if it wasn't in the building. Is it? Pride Lord Meow? Yes, so. Oh, wait, no, I've done this, yeah. Wait, I think I've done it. But this is a Warcraft mob, so. Yeah, I've done it. That was a world quest map. So, do this one now. Gosla. Bloody Gosla. Gosla. Go away that way. Fuck, no, wait. I think there's a mob that's like hell. On top of the mountain. I think there's a mob that's like hell to get to. Like literally hell. I know how to get to it now that I've done it because I have treasure from it, but new. Not fun. Yep, I see it. Down there? Don't really remember one down here. Okay. Oh, there it is. One of those ones we have to clicky clicky. Welcome. What are these things? I'm scared. What? How am I no match for you? You guys are Nagas. Go back to the goddamn slave pen, mates. There he is. You knew that was it. When you see that thing coming out of the freaking water, you know that's it. Please tell me there's a way up there. Slightly looks like there is a way up there, yeah. Get those. Fuck. Can I use it yet? Nope. Fuck. Alright, looks like get that one then. When is it? Chief Bitterbane. No, I don't have water walking mount. Allow me to remove. Yes. Oh no, is it the one that's in? Fuck.
Bad enough that Naga and demons invade our home. Now these Makrura plague our shores. We must find out what dark force.
Yep, he's the one down there.
Will you help?
How did I get to him? The world may never know. The world will never know. Got to him. I hated this fucking thing. I never knew how to get to him. Like, fucking. There he is. Found him! I had to concentrate, but we got him today. Those double 360s, though. Those double 360s. What did I just get? Getting some bullshit item. Give me my goddamn toys, pets. Give me this trash. 785 loot. Alright. Next up, this dude. Going all the way around to this. So, one, two, and then these guys. One, two, and then five more, plus the the leftover douche that was not added under my map because of a world quest covering it. Stop giving me world quests right now. Not in the mood. Like, I wish if you hovered over it, it would give you an arrow on where it is. Oh no, this is the one that's in here, no? Like, this one. Yeah. Yeah. This is how we do. I never killed this one. Alright, well that's dead. Let's go ahead and kill this thing. Where'd he go? What the hell is this? The behemoth again. But, oh, he's in two forms now. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Now he's in 3-4. There we go. Now he's done. Alright. Up we go. Buckaroo? How do we get up? I guess that way. What is this guy's name? The Oracle.
Gerahard once mentioned that he learned most of his recipes from the priestesses here. They've since gone mad and
well, we know this one's for a world quest.
Oracle can still understand them. Perhaps she possesses the key to unlocking their knowledge.
As you guys can see, so the ones without the legendary silver dragon around their portrait, those are rares. I mean, the ones with are rares. These ones are rares, the ones without, for world quests. Makes sense now. I'm not doing it. Alright, this one. Alright, on top. Alright, this is the fucker that you have to go through here to go get. Bet you. Is it? Is it not? Alright, what is this one called? Wait, what the fuck? I guess not. Damn. I didn't need to go there. Okay, alright fam. Let's get out of here. That's what I could have sworn it was, but not. Why do you put one right there? Get up there. I see a way up. See a fucking path around this. I said I want to loot it. Ah. It's called Slash Tar Brogo. He's dead. Ooh. I mean, if it comes alive, I know how to get up there. fucking total fucks. On the total opposite side of the game. But if I can get him alive, I can probably pull him. By sending my pet. What if? It is so crispy clear right there. Just don't die. Thank you. Now I know how to get it. Been there before. Well, I don't know how I got up there, to be honest, but I'm pretty damn sure this is the correct way. See? I gotta talk to these guys. That's probably why he wasn't. I was just hoping someone would do this for me. No one wanted. Assuming it's not a world quest right now. This guy's a world quest one. He called it. Pop it, you. Boom. Oh, there's a rare spawn, and it's right in the front of this palace. We're gonna get there today. Literally right there. That guy. Found him! I did, because we're killing rare spawns today, bro. Another one, Captain Beloren, and I know that's for a world quest, and he's up there. And when I say up there, he's legit up top. Here, cross this bridge, and these two. See, and it's for a world quest. And you can tell because he doesn't have the silver dragon. It's good to know these things. Because it makes total sense. This one was probably the longest to kill. Alright, so now these two and that's it. And one of those is Flog. Yep. We're done. Daddy. Well, those two, and then we gotta go get the goddamn Breacher, but he's way over there. You know what? This is quite good. I can, please. Already, please. Fuck, yes, finally. We're doing this one first, because I know where he is. He's a demon with some other... He's a patrol demon. The patrol demon that just patrols the goddamn... Oh, no, no, no. Oh, wait, no, we got the right one. Cool. Alright, so we're just gonna take this path, this route. We'll find him eventually. But for those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/forthewinitachi, where we live stream 7 nights a week. non-stop. I've been doing this since the beginning of 2017, and I haven't stopped yet. Loving it every single day, and I hope you guys are too. And today we're doing World of Warcraft Legion, and I've finally decided to get rid of my rare spawn adventures. Gonna get rid of all the rare spawns. All of them. Got a couple more left in Azsuna. Got this one that I've already killed, and then two more that I have yet to kill. And this is a rare spawn, he's right there. Boom! Oh, this one's a world quest. Yay! I'm gonna get something from doing this one. But as you guys can see, this is a world quest rare spawn because it doesn't get the silver dragon. Oh, this one's not easy. This guy's health is like twice of all the others. I mean, it's not hard. But just not. Oh man, offensive cooldown and chill. Cool, I ended up getting help. What did I get? Oh, a helm. Alright, two more rare spawns that I need to kill, everybody. But for those of you tuning in, got any questions, hit me up. I'll be sure to respond as soon as possible. Survive this. Fuck. Finally died. Fuck off. Why can't I go that way? What is it? Hog. Dead dude. Dead dude. Someone's dead though. Like, what is this thing? Like, legit, this thing is almost dead. So, what is the point of this? Like, that was just freaking pointless. Alright, well, we got one more to go, I believe. Yep. The one way over here. Wait, let's go ahead and get on this. Be smart, Itachi. And then next up, we're going to go ahead and do Velshara. We'll probably do two every single night. And, well, I want to do two zones a night because Suramar is going to be a solo zone. So we'll do these two today, those two next time, and then Suramar on its own. And the reason being Suramar on its own, Suramar has a freaking ton of rare spawns. Like, Suramar, no joke. Look at this. Suramar is not a joke when it comes to rare spawns, guys. Which one do I got? High Mountain. I'll figure that out later. I'm not gonna worry about that right now. How's Velshara? Oh, that's... Oh, we definitely gonna do that today. What's his name? Beecher. Slash Tar Beecher. The stench of the Caval deer pollutes Azsuna shores. Push them back into the sea. Hopefully he's up this time. Not. Still not up. How do you summon the beach here? Gotta look this up. There must be a way to summon it. You can get soul fragments from killing these things. I did not know. The beach here. I gotta look how to summon this guy then. Alright, just trying an issue. When this freaking world quest is going on, you can't do the goddamn... Oh. And he's also a patrol, so that's also gold. I'm gonna see if I can spawn him or force him to spawn after I kill these guys and get rid of this world quest. Attempt to get rid of the world quest. Let's do this. Don't want to do this, but I want to get this rare spawn, so hopefully this works. Cannot do it while the rare spawn is active. I mean, you can't do it, the rare spawn while the world quest is active. Wait. Alright, let's do it. Fuck this dude. Thank you, I'm done. Aw, it's just no, you can't do the world. World quest is done, and I still can't do it. This whole beach is where you will find the rare spawn. It patrols the beach, and I can't do it because this world quest is active right now. That is a little bit of a disappointment, everybody. Yeah, that's a disappointment, but you guys know where to find it. I'll do this on my own time. You guys will notice I'll get the achievement. But yeah, I'm not gonna spend my whole time here. That sucks. That's where you get the beacher. That's what I just looked up. I just found out about that. Is you can't do it while the world quest is active. It absolutely changes all the mobs in that given location. So if you guys want, you guys know where it is now. Thank you very much for tuning in for the win. Itachi is